Young boy dosed with potion, accidentally turned into a rat, runs down hotel corridor after being followed by two rats in the same situation, only to be found by the cleaning staff. The three rats were about to die under the broom, when the door suddenly opened, they slipped inside, and it was Jack's grandmother who opened the door. After some explanation from Jack, grandma probably knew the truth, so they talked about how to turn themselves back into their original form. They decided they would steal the potion, so they decided to steal the potion and ask grandma to see if she could work out a cure. With Granny's help, Jack made it to the witch room downstairs. He managed to get the potion, but then the witch suddenly came back. Jack was so frightened that he ran away. He managed to get onto Granny's webbing. Granny pulled him up, but the witch found him halfway up. The witch looked at his grandmother upstairs. She thought she had a resemblance, so she was the witch who had turned Granny's best friend into a hen. She wanted to see what was in the netted bag. As luck would have it, the doorbell suddenly rang. Jack was able to get away with it. After all their research. Unfortunately, there is no antidote to the witch potion. The three mice learned that they could not become human again. They were very sad. As Granny was grieving, Jack said, "Although there is no antidote, but we can stop the witch from hurting more children." After some careful planning, Jack took the potion to the kitchen. When the cook wasn't looking, with the help of a spoon, the clever Jack put the potion into the witch soup. On the other side, Granny arrives in the dining room. Her task was to watch the witches drink the soup containing the potion. One by one, the witches turn into rats. The restaurant is in chaos. The restaurant staff started to take their brooms and beat the rats that the witches had turned into. Granny took the opportunity to go to the witch leader's room with the intention of destroying all the potions. But unfortunately, the leader witch found out. It turned out she hadn't drunk the soup with the potion in it. She immediately stretched her arms to attack Granny. Three mice had been waiting for her for a long time. They caught the witch only toe with a mouse trap. That was the moment. The rats used the box as a springboard. They aimed for the witch's screaming mouth and flew over. And the potion was fed to the witch. The rat turned witch is still fierce. She rushed straight at them. She was going to kill all three of them, but she didn't expect Granny to be there. Grandma locked her in a cup. They managed to defeat the witches, and Granny got all the witch possessions and her potion. Together they decided to punish the remaining witches. In the end, although Jack and the girls did not turn back into humans, but they lived a happy and carefree life under their grandmother's protection. And the witch, who had been turned into a mouse, was used as food by his cat.